Welcome to tenorshare channel. This is the third episode of 4 key for Android user guide. How to lock Android password without data loss. For early Samsung device. Here are devices that 4 key supports to remove without data loss. To start with, connect your Samsung to the computer. On the interface, choose remove screen lock section. Choose remove screen lock without data loss. Then hit start to proceed. Here, select your device information. Make sure you choose the correct one when you select device name and model. Click Next. Then confirm the device information and go ahead. 4Key will then start to download the data package for your device. Then hit Next to proceed. To install the package, you need to put your device into download mode manually. Just press and hold the power, home and volume down button at the same time. When you see the warning page, release all button. Then press the volume up to enter the download mode. Then hit start. It will start removing. Once done, your device will reboot. The screen lock has been removed successfully, and data and apps are still on your phone. That's all for today's tutorial. Just go to tenorshare.com and get 4 key for Android right now.